Welcome to another exciting edition of Fluffy's Football Forecast. Fluffy's been in the macaroni lately, as you can see from his head in the gravy bowl. This is where Fluffy picks the winner of the Jets and the Bills. As you can see, Jets, Bills, we're going throwback with these helmets. Why? Because I'm too cheap to buy the new stuff. I have to wait for it to go on sale. Back before I had kids, I had all kinds of money to buy stuff. Now I have children. They wear all the good stuff, and they won't let me borrow it. So we're going to pick the winner of the Jets and the Bills by eating out of the right bowl. The Jets, are they going to speak in a bowl? Fireballs, because every time they get a chance to be in position, somehow it doesn't happen. Will Sam Darnold be the quarterback this week? It's going to be Josh McCown. And for Buffalo, don't worry about it, kids. Nathan Peterman. The name that always evokes laughter will be quarterbacking the Bills. So whatever bowl Fluffy eats from is going to be the team he thinks will win. Let's see who he's going to pick. Fluffy. Hold on, before we do this, Sasha, Jets or Bills?
I say Jets.
Jets. Lennon, Jets or Bills?
Jets.
Jets. All right, everybody's going J-E-T-S, Jets. Where are we going? Fluffy, go. Eat from the bowl you believe in. Buffalo Bills. Won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight. Come here, you. All right. Stop eating. We've got another one of these. Fluffy is picking the Bills. Fluffy has picked the 49ers. Let's see who Fluffy will pick for the Eagles. Make sure you check it out at NJ1015.com. Gambling problem, 1-800-GAMBLER. Right, Fluffy? Yes, that's right.